Hello, little learners. Welcome to my classroom. My name is Miss Kathy, if you're new here. And this is Fred. Fred, our fish. Let's feed Fred together. Here you go, Fred. Fred has dinosaurs on his shelf because that's what we're talking about this week. Sue, come out. It's time to talk about dinosaurs. And look who's here. Our friends are back. So today we're going to talk about letter E, and E is for egg, dinosaur egg. So we're going to make one today. It's going to be so much fun. But first, we need to decorate our letter E. So you can have a seat, Sue, and we'll get started. So today's letter of the day is letter E. Can you say E? E. E is for egg. Let's decorate our letter E like a dinosaur egg. We're going to make the egg look like it's cracked. So I'm just going to zigzag, zigzag, zigzag like that. Zigzag, zigzag. Make some lines to look like this is cracked. Oh, that looks cool. Right now, if you want to, you can color the different pieces of your egg. You can make them all the same color, or you can make them different colors if you'd like. I think I might make mine different colors. Parents, you can get a copy of these blank alphabets along with a complete lesson plan so you can do lots of dinosaur fun learning this week. The link is below. Be sure to subscribe so you won't miss any Little Learner videos. Okay. So what letter are we decorating? This is letter E. Good job, letter E. This is big E. And right over here is little E. Okay, so once more, what's this letter? This letter is E. Well, now that we can recognize the letter, let's talk about the sound that it makes. Letter E is one of those special letters that we call the vowels. And whenever we talk about a vowel, we get a visit from one of the vowel people. And here he is. This is my friend, Old Man E. But he can't hear very well. When you speak to him, he's going to say, "Eh? What did you say? Eh?" My friend, Old Man E, can't hear very well. So when you speak to him, he will say, "Eh? What did you say, Sonny? Eh?" Can you put your hand on your ear and try that sound? Eh? 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 What did you say, Sonny? That's what my friend E says. If you look very carefully, you can even see a letter E hiding in the picture. Do you see letter E? There it is. It's his ear. His ear looks like a letter E. So I'm hoping when you see a letter E, it'll remind you of my friend E. And you'll remember that E says, "Eh, eh, eh," like Old Man E. You can get a copy of these vowel puppets. The link for that is also below. But that was all of our letter time for today. So it's time to make a craft to go along. So let's head to the art table. So here we are at the art table, and I have a paper plate here. And I'm going to turn this into an egg. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to cut it like this. Zigzag, zigzag, back and forth. This way and that way. Okay, so here's my egg. And now it's cracked. So I want to decorate it next. I'm going to put some polka dots on my egg. You can decorate your egg however you would like to. I think I might change and use a red marker next. Okay, well, once you get your egg decorated, we're going to set it aside for just a moment, and we're going to work on our baby dinosaur. So our baby dinosaur looks like this. There's a head, 2 feet, and there's a tail. So I'm just going to color this. Okay. The worksheets for all the lessons this week are with the lesson plan. And again, parents, you can get that at my website, and you can find the link for that below. Okay, once we get our dinosaur colored, we're going to cut the dinosaur out like this. I'm going to cut out the head. And I'm going to cut out the 2 feet. One foot, 2 feet, and I'm going to cut out the tail. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to put all this together. Let's bring our egg back over, and I'm going to take one part of the egg, and I'm going to take the head of the dinosaur, put some glue at the bottom on the front, and just stick it right behind. You can see I just stuck it right there behind on the back side of the egg. And then I'm going to put some glue here and here on the front. And I'm going to put those two little feet right there. And then I'm going to put the tail behind, just like we did the head. I'll just tuck it behind right there. Now I want to connect these two pieces of egg. So what I'm going to do is make a hole right here on this side. In a hole right here. And you can use a brad, but most of us will definitely have string. So I'll show you using a string how to connect these two pieces of egg. So take a string and just put the string through the little holes like this. And just tie them together, or get a grown-up to help you if tying is tough. And there you have it. Now your egg will open and it will close. Oh, I think the baby dinosaur is coming out. Oh, there he is. Well, that was our art project to go along with our letter of the day. Thanks for joining me in the classroom today. We learned about letter E, and what does E say? Eh, eh. Eh, like old man E. Sue, come out and help me say goodbye to our friends. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone.